How to stop saving WhatsApp media to iPhone's gallery. By default, all photos and videos you receive are saved directly to the camera roll in the Photos app on your iPhone. That sounds like a good idea, but when you're part of multiple groups, this can take up a lot of storage space. In this video, we'll show you how to stop WhatsApp from auto-saving images on the iPhone. To disable the feature, open the WhatsApp app. Go to the Settings tab. Here, select the Chat option. From the screen, tap on the toggle next to Save to Camera Roll to turn off auto-saving feature. Photos and videos will still be downloaded automatically on your iPhone, but they'll stay in the WhatsApp memory. Hope this video helps you. For more videos, like, share and subscribe our channel.